And we're back with Stefano, and we're talking about the song Meant to Be, in which he's a major collaborator on, him and Jasmine Thompson. Of course, you guys will be hearing from her a little bit later. And just in his own words, Stefano, how did this song Meant to Be come out?
It's really meant to be that I would write it on my own. And Jasmine Thompson, she did a great job writing lyrics on her own. And we actually came into Listen Studio, sat down, and I was singing what I had, and she was singing what she had, and it was like, well, why don't you sing what I have, and you sing. And we end up singing each other's lyrics, and it just kind of blended all in together. So it was just a beautiful collab. I like how we work together. She has a great spirit, and it just was very smooth. It was meant to happen the way it did, and I guess that's the essence of the song as well. So. Just beautiful lyrics. Everybody, I think you really do need to play it for your wedding or use it some kind of way. And I'm not just saying that, but it's very, very romantic and beautiful. So it's meant to be. Just like Voco. I drank most of it, but that's because it's good. I drink it because it's good. I don't even drink it all the time because of my voice, but just letting you know, the stuff is good and it's healthy. You know, I'm trying to lose some weight, you know. So it's all good. Soothe, refresh, restore.